Good morning. We are starting with a screenshot before this house hunting day begins. I'm filming on my iPhone, which is like really weird. I normally film on my camera, but I can't find it. And I wanted to just like do the whole house hunting thing. So Maddox woke up super freaking early, like at 5:30, which is really, really weird for him. So anyways, we're up early. I'm gonna take a green shot because health is wealth. And I've had like, I had one cup of coffee the second I woke up and I was instantly motivated and like accomplishing so much. All done. And Mr. Maddox, are you awake, my baby? Are you awake? Yeah. You're tired. And he's playing. I'm gonna feed him some oatmeal to get this day started. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. You like it? Yummy. Yummy. Yeah, it's good.
Are you double fisting? Huh? Oatmeal and eggs?
Sorry, hopefully you don't mind being on camera, possibly filming it for Trevor. Interesting little wall. Not my fave, but I like the kitchen.
Something. Hi, neighbors. Hey, Joe, you left your fire grill on.
We don't know. A lot.
A lot?
It was, she made it an open house because there was some money.
That's because I think she priced it a little low, but.
Yeah. This is nice. We are at the second house now. We like the first one, but it's a little pricey and small yard. This one, just by the looks of it, probably isn't our style, but we're gonna look at it anyway. It's a little bit too modern for me. I like more, I guess, older style, like more homey. Hey, Daxton! I'm taking a break because I'm not gonna go down there, but boobs are out for baby. We'll keep you posted. I'll record this one too. Really nice tile. At least now you can see it all. I like the kitchen. I think it's pretty cute.
It's super cute.
But yeah, that's sweet.
I feel like you guys need a little bit.
Obviously, like I kind of like that the kitchen could easily be.
Yeah.
Updated.
Hardly heard ya.
It's like, and I'm walking pretty hard. Little powder room. I actually like this place. I'm shocked.
This
is a nice master. Actually, like, very pleasantly surprised. Cute little area. There's a deck right off of it. Old bathroom. Needs some updating.
Yeah, they've done nice upgrades too.
Okay, we are home. I missed the last two we saw. One was not even worth really showing because it needed so many renovations that if we were gonna do it, it's like gonna be almost a complete gut job, but like the bones are there. It has a massive yard, which we're looking for. So that is amazing. And then the last one we went to, we've gone to two times as an open house. And if the house that we really want actually sells, that might be our runner up. But again, it was like such a rush thing. I forgot to show it. But at the same time, like that could be the one we move in. So obviously you guys will see it if that's the case. But it's weird because it's like, it's a BC box and that's not what I want. But it feels homey. Like it feels like it has exactly what we need. And it's close to a Starbucks and a splash park and like park that's super close. And so I'm kind of like, those things are huge pluses for me. I would love to be able to walk down Starbucks. So I don't know, we'll see. But now from seeing everything today, we're kind of like nothing really, we want a big yard. Like that's something we really want. So square footage of lot is important to us. And if we don't get that other house, which they just like checked our backup offer, so like they're using it, so in case their offer falls through, so if it does, we love that house still. Okay, so I got cut off because our realtor called, so our backup offer is in good standing with that other house that we loved, and now I'm gonna talk with the fam and try to decide like, okay, if this other offer, if we need to just leave it and pretend like it's not happening, do we want to do Langley or Chilliwack based on the houses we saw? We've had over 100 people come through our house in the last 2 days for our open house and apparently have offers coming in tonight. So all those things are going to matter in regards to what we decide to do. So I'll keep you guys posted on the whole journey.